Welcome to Absolute ERP. In our previous video, we have showed you how to create item parameters. In today's video, we will cover how to create raw materials in ERP. Main purpose to define raw materials is to set master credentials of all the raw materials which will be used in your organization at that time of production execution of specific item. For creating new raw materials, you can move to Setting tab. After that, click over Production tab. On the left-hand side of this screen, Manage Raw Materials is appearing. Click over it. Here is the screen. All predefined raw materials is appearing. You can see multiple tabs above. From it, you can create new one. If you want to import bulk data, in case download our Excel format and import all the data, you can also export all the data into Excel format by this option. Thereafter, we have given multiple filters to search the exact data by category and subcategories. Let's move to Creation of New Raw Material. Click over this option. Now, dropdown has been appearing. You will see all your created inventory types like raw materials, finished good, semi-finished goods, supplies has been appearing. You will select relevant option. Next, select item types. Is it product or service? Mention you will purchase or sell this item. Mark desired checkbox. Next, select category and subcategory like your raw material come under metal, rubber, etc. Select according to your raw material. In case you can create new one by click over this tab. Mention the item code. Name of your item. You able to generate unique bar code of this item. Mention description. If required, you can attach item images. Then mention sale unit and purchase unit of your item, like pieces, number, bags. You can set a sort of relation, like one purchase unit is equal to one issue item, or you can set according to your requirement. Here, you can set tolerance level of the item. It is usually used to set an upper limit of how much of something can be accepted at the time of purchase. From here, you can set a reorder limit of this item. Here you can fix inventory level, like I put 50 quantity. Now, once my inventory of this item reached to 50, ERP system automatically give me a notification to maintain item level. If required, you able to mention HSN and SAC code. If you purchase this item, mention purchase rate. In case you sell, mention MRP of your item. In case tax is included in your MRP price, select is tax inclusive. Otherwise, you can mention tax rate which will applicable over your item and select tax if it is GST or VAT. At last, in item storage, you can specify you item location, like in which particular warehouse, room number, rack number, shelf you want to keep store this item. After that, click save. Now your raw material has been created. You can search it by name and code. As you see, it is appearing with the necessary details. In case your raw material got damage, you can record it by this tab. Mention the location, item name, which got damage, select damage date, quantity, mention the remarks, and save. Apart from that, you can edit, delete, view this raw material. Even you can print the barcode by click over the specific tab. In this video, we have covered how to create raw materials in ERP. If you want to know more about Absolute ERP, watch our other videos.